Now, all eyes on the Gupkar Alliance meeting in Srinagar on the current situation in the valley. The high-level Gupkar Alliance meeting will take place at Chairman Farooq Abdullah's residence at 11 a.m. in Srinagar. The huddle comes exactly a month after Prime Minister Modi met the Gupkar leaders in Delhi. The alliance of six mainstream political parties they've been pressing for restoration of Article 370 or special status of Jammu and Kashmir. The Gupkar Alliance's other demands include full statehood to Jammu and Kashmir and what they call a need to restore democratic process. The meeting comes at a time when the Delimitation Commission of Poll Panel has expedited the process for holding Jammu and Kashmir polls. Sources say the district commissioners have already sent details on demography, terrain, population distribution, people's aspirations and problems.
बहुत दिनों बाद दिल्ली जाना हो रहा है और कोरोना काल के बाद तो पहली बार. अभी राहुल जी के साथ बैठक है, वेणुगोपाल जी के साथ मीटिंग होगी और हमारे प्रभारी पी एल पुनिया जी संपर्क.
गुपकार का एजेंडा आगे ही बाइफर्केटेड है. आपने देखा किस तरह से सजाद लोन गुपकार के एजेंडा से बाहर हुए. आपने देखा कि किस तरह से आप अपने आप को गुपकार जब प्राइम मिनिस्टर से मिलने गए तो गुपकार का हिस्सा ना मान के इंडिविजुअल कैपेसिटी में बात कर रहे थे. तो मुझे लगता है कि गुपकार का कुछ भी एजेंडा जो होगा वो कश्मीरियों के हक में नहीं होगा, क्योंकि ये वही लोग हैं जो आज गुपकार में बैठे हैं जिन्होंने 70 साल यही राजनीति तो की.
वी वॉन्ट अलो the anti-national, anti-people and anti-social designs of Gupkari leaders. Gupkaris are trying to create a propaganda, a mess in Kashmir Valley. A common Kashmiri knows the designs of these Gupkaris.
और ये इस वक्त मैं रोकना चाहूंगा, ये तस्वीरें
शिवानी जॉइनिंग अस फॉर मोर ऑन दैट. अशरफ, ऑफ कोर्स नाउ ऑल आईज ऑन द गुपकार अलायंस मीटिंग. इट विल बी टेकिंग प्लेस इन जस्ट अ लिटिल व्हाइल फ्रॉम नाउ एट फारूक अब्दुल्लाज हाउस. दिस हडल कम्स एटलीस्ट अ मंथ आफ्टर प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी मेट विद द गुपकार लीडर्स इन दिल्ली. टेक अस थ्रू एग्जैक्टली व्हाट्स एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी डिस्कस्ड, ऑफ कोर्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम प्रेसिंग ऑन द रेस्टोरेशन ऑफ आर्टिकल 370.
एब्सोल्युटली नबीला, बेसिकली देयर आर many issues which are to be discussed in the Gupkar meeting today. Basically, you may recall that on 15th August in the speech, Prime Minister himself said that we are going to conduct the elections in Jammu and Kashmir as soon as possible. But so far, the land has not been prepared for that. The Gupkar Alliance has from day one demanded not only the restoration of Article 370, but in fact, they are demanding for the full-fledged statehood of Jammu and Kashmir after it was bifurcated into parts of Union Territories of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. That on that issue they will discuss. But the most important issue, what we are getting from the sources in the Gupkar meeting, will be the ED investigations where the mother of the former chief, Mr. Mehbooba Mufti, was called twice also for the questioning. That issue and also the MBM, the confidence building measures, what the Gupkar Alliance is demanding from the central government in Jammu and Kashmir before starting any kind of democratic process, right, or election atmosphere here in Jammu and Kashmir. Those confidence building measures they suggest are the release of the Hurriyat leaders who are continuously under detention for last more than 2 years, and also other political detainees which are settled under detention, right, different jails of the country after the abrogation of Article 370 here in Kashmir.
Ashraf, thank you very much. All eyes now on the Gupkar Alliance. 11 a.m. is the meeting. They're going to be discussing a host of issues as Jammu and Kashmir inches towards polls soon.